And now a developing story on a possible threat made to Dallas Baptist University today. Police, including a SWAT team, evacuated the campus after a suspicious phone call. University sending out a tweet alerting students who couldn't get out to move to a specific place. All classes were canceled, but so far, no one has been arrested.